Oh, you need to be in player one support. Ah, just support, just support us. Kicks up 14 pulls. This is Radio Chaos versus Molten. Young Link versus Marth now. This is a matchup that I know that Molten knows actually quite well, despite being gimped in 10 seconds. But we can ignore that one. But yeah, Molten plays GJMD at Canterbury really often. So he does know the Marth matchup. This is quite a formidable Young Link. He really knows his stuff. He knows how to gimp off stage, and he knows how to recover really well. So we'll especially see much from him. Radio Chaos though, I know what GJMD plays like. I've played it myself. He plays quite differently from Radio Chaos. Radio Chaos does utilize a lot of side Bs and even counters, a lot of beats type moves in general. So we'll be seeing that. Counter not quite taking it. And that's a very good ledge coverage from Molten there, getting a down smash at the ledge. Down throw to forward smash. Uh oh. And he didn't get to out cancel that either. Okay, a bit of tricksy play on the ledge. A bit. Oh, but his jump eaten away. Okay, he tries to catch the option with down smash again. Very good up there. Catches the out of shield option with that. Alright. Not too bad. It's only one stock down, but he is on last stock, so it's going to be a bit harder to clear it back from a normal one stock deficit. Oh, no jump. And that should be it. Yep. Radio Chaos taking game one. Right, well, Molten's can't pick with Venice Pokemon Stadium. Derby wants to utilize some greater spacing whilst having platforms to use. Up throw, up there. Down throw to Nen, okay. Ooh. It's another down throw to up there. Ooh, that was a bit of a premature there. Oh, but he's got that last tick. That should be all. Yeah, okay. Molten gets that first stock. He needs to push this lead out. This with Marth's clutch forward smash tempo. Okay, down to the ledge. So Radio Chaos, he's not coming too hard, which he shouldn't. I'm not too sure what the taunt was about. Oh, is that his jump? Oh my god, he tried it. Radio Chaos is really trying it. I love it. Oh,
problem.
Young Link is getting his projectiles out. Requires a lot of time. I mean, I say a lot of time, relatively. Especially compared to my well, can't really complain about that one. These things happen. Yeah, not a bad there. Unless Radio Chaos had opted to jump for the block. Everything else, I want to get hit by it. Okay, good spot dodge from Radio. Oh, his jump's gone. Yes, moment now. Starts getting triggered. Oh, the tech, but you can't tech a jump as Young Link can survive. Radio Chaos takes it 2-0 over Molten.